Welcome, welcome to a Kitch at Home. Yeah, I'm gonna dress up as a vampire this year. Things have sure been spooky around here lately. I don't know if bad luck qualifies as spooky or... I don't know, you decide. Hey, what did a witch use to do her hair? Scare spray. What do birds say on Halloween? Trick or tweet. Why did the zombie skip school? He felt rotten. And lastly, what do you give a southern vampire when he's sick? Coffin drops. Roll curtain! This is it. Cabin number 7. Oh, Lord, I hope you sleep tonight. Are you mad at me, Uncle Waldo? No. Well, then why does your face look that way? It's not my fault Mama got sick and you had to take me on the trip she promised.
I'm not mad about that. It's the way you treated poor Mr. Bates in the lobby.
What? I was being polite. It is polite to shake someone's hand hello, isn't it?
Not with candy in your hand. That all-day sucker of yours is a menace. You know I swear it's lasted 5 days already?
Yeah, I think I got a hold of a good one. Hey, you think they'll be passing out suckers this year for trick-or-treat?
I don't know. Oh, that's all you need, more candy.
Last year, the fireman gave me a whole cauldron full of wampum corn chips. Of course, I did threaten to drive his fire truck.
Just get inside and don't touch anything.
Gee, what's the fun of coming to a motel if you can't break a lamp or two?
No, I mean it. Stop that now.
What about cartoons? They don't have a TV.
You are a cartoon. Now, come on. Now, get out of the shower.
Mother? Mother, where are the extra candles? I have a flashlight, but I don't think that's gonna be enough for all our guests if the power goes out. Mother? Oh, fine. Don't answer me. I'll find them myself. Well, it should be here. Mother, I'm going to have to go into town and buy some candles and stuff. I'll be back in a little while. Mother? Mother, I think you're being extremely childish.
He's leaving. Oh, boy.
Drake, stop looking out the window and come get your pajamas on. It's gonna be 8 o'clock soon.
Oh, all right. Oh, an old woman like me driving this far alone. I never... It's a wonder I didn't have to pull off the side of the road to rest. Well, one thing about us is we're always prepared. I think I left my extra long umbrella in the back somewhere. There it is. Oh, instant pneumonia. Here's the office. Ooh, this place gives me the shivers. Hello? Yoo-hoo! Well, maybe I'll just ring the bell. Hello?
Well, hello there, spider. You wouldn't happen to know if Mr. Bates was in, would you? No, of course you wouldn't. You're a spider. Well, I should try the house, but... Oh, hate to disturb him. He's probably in bed by now. Maybe I'll just try and find Waldo and Drake by myself. Oh, those are the keys. My, my. There are a lot of guests here tonight. Well, there's just one thing to do. I'll just have to start at the beginning and hope I get lucky.
What?
What? Well, do pardon my intrusion. I was only looking for my son and grandchild. My daughter Charlotte called to tell me that Waldo didn't check in with her at 8 o'clock, so she worries, you know, and, well, she's sick in bed, poor dear. So she sent me.
Fascinating. Well, they aren't here.
Yes, I can tell that now. Though you do look like you've had dealings with Drake.
Who told? Was it John Maroney?
Dodge Falcone, of course.
No.
Who was it?
No need to get all bowed up. Drake, he's my grandson. He's 12.
Well, there are no 12-year-olds here, okay?
I wouldn't be so sure of that.
Look, I'm sorry about my temper. I just had a rough day.
That's quite all right.
The truth is, I myself have a mother.
Oh, congratulations.
What I'm trying to say is, would you like some help looking for your family?
Well, aren't you sweeter than Peach?
I'm getting the sneaking suspicion that you're from the South,
Georgia. Now, take the doors on the left, and I'll take the doors on the right, and we'll meet in the middle if the creek don't rise.
Everything you say sounds like a song.
Oh, well, I like you too.
What did I say? Come on, it's cold out here.
Yeah?
Can I help you? What's your name? Just answer the question, and I will leave you alone.
Ross? Ross Geller?
Okay, Ross Geller. You're not who I'm looking for, but... Can I help you?
What?
Sorry, my mistake. It's so dark out here.
That's fine. Good night.
And good night to you.
Okay, 1 minute. It's you. I'm not here. I'm not home. I mean, I was here, but I just left.
Relax. I am not looking for you.
But you found me.
So? I'm looking for someone else.
Well, they aren't here either.
Either. May I check?
Oh, it's no use. They aren't here.
And you're sure?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I'll take your word for it. Oh, just one more little thing. I hate to put you out, but, would it be all right if I told you who I'm looking for?
Okay, but make it fast.
I'm helping a nice old lady look for her son and grandchild.
Oh, gee, well, they can't be lost, can they? Oh, not on a night like this.
I was hoping your paranoia would come in handy. Care to help us look?
Sure, just let me lock up.
What is it now? Oh, dear God, this is a nightmare!
Well, you're no dream yourself.
Sorry. We are looking for a little boy named Drake and Waldo. We can't find them anywhere.
You can't find Waldo?
Exactly.
So, you don't know where Waldo is.
Stop it.
Okay. Good night, man.
Let's not make that mistake again. Make a mental note of what door that was.
Okay, I got it.
Oh, no.
What?
I know that man. He has Mrs. Binney trapped in conversation. Let's go.
And when I came back, there wasn't nothing left but his thumbs.
Haven't you just got more nerve than Carter's got little pills?
Oh, look who it is. Oswald, how you doing?
I'd rather not discuss it. I think you know how I am doing.
Hey, listen, forget about it.
I cannot.
All right, that's it. What's with all the noise? Some of us are trying to sleep in there.
Who is it, Johnny?
What do you mean, who is it? It's me just now. I just spoke.
I thought someone was at the door. A lot of someone's are at the door.
Yeah, it's the village people. Now they came by the way of the mafia, and who are you? Lady with the flower pot on her head.
My stars. Manners.
Yeah, I'm mannerless this time of night. What's going on? What's with the powwow on the porch?
I heard all about it, Johnny.
You were eavesdropping again, weren't you? Nice. That's very nice. Sure way to tick off crime families.
Mrs. Binney has lost her son and grandchild, and we are looking for them.
Yes, it appears Mr. Bates isn't home.
Well, he's not in his office anyway. Have you checked the house?
Well, I didn't want to disturb him.
So you thought you'd wake up 12 cabins full of people instead? All right, let's go up there.
But Johnny, it's raining.
So use an umbrella. Toughen up. You know, pick one.
I have an umbrella in my room. 1 minute.
Fancy meeting you here.
Just get out of there and come help us look.
Well, I have my candles. Thanks for letting me in the hardware store so late. No problem. Maybe I'll just try and call Mother
That's
again.
A great idea. Yeah, you do that.
Norman, watch the box of tags. Hello? Mother? Thank you for finally picking up. Well, you can have your temper tantrum later.
Yes, I had my supper.
Mother, this is very important. I have to tell you.
Listen to me.
Listen to the tone of my voice. Just tell the guests that it's raining too much and I can't make it home. It's blowing a gale. A gale! No, I haven't met anyone named Gale. It's storming out. All right, thank you. Make sure they get the message.
All right. I will. Goodbye.
Mother's. Or something. Do you want a pot of coffee? I was gonna make some.
No, thanks. I take tea.
Are you sure? You sounded unsure.
No, I do. I take tea.
Okay. I'll see if we have some bags in the back. How's your tea?
It's good. It's good.
So how long have you had that Bates Motel place? Long time?
I don't really want to get into that.
Herman, why don't you tell me what you want to get into, and then we can talk back and forth, you know? Like, you say something, I say something. It'd be great. It'll be fun. If you don't like it, we can stop immediately.
Well, all right. How long have you been seeing Marion?
I don't really want to get into that. You know, I'm getting a spooky feeling.
Oh? Me too.
Yeah, and I think it's coming from the fact that we've got 7 adults crammed under one umbrella.
Duh, this is ridiculous. Someone should run ahead and open the door.
Someone sure as heck should.
Oh, heavens to Betsy. I'll go.
It's open.
Oh, it's so damp in here.
I think your wig got wet. Shall I put it on the radiator for you?
Hey, listen, you keep doing what you're doing with your hair, and I'll take care of mine.
I called a few times, but I don't think Mr. Bates is home.
Excuse me, everybody, but Ross has something he would like to say. What is it, Ross?
So, should we split up to cover more ground, or...?
First of all, this is not Jurassic Park, though I could easily see you in that franchise for some reason. Second of all, you don't have to keep raising your hand every time you want to speak. And third of all, yes, I think we should split up, and not just to make looking go faster.
What's with that? We gotta stick together.
Now you're talking.
No, I can't.
Okay, all right. Mrs. Binney, would you care to do the honors?
Glad. Now, Mr. Ritterio, Lefty, will search the grounds. Mr. Volhola will search the bedrooms. Mr. Cobblepot will check the entryways, the halls and such. Mr. Brewster and Dr. Einstein will stay together and check the kitchen and the bathrooms. And Mr. Geller will check the attic and basement, and I'll do a general sweep of the house. Now, do we all have our assignments?
Yes, Mrs. Binney.
Good.
Of course, she used all our proper names, so I don't know who anybody is now. I should take that umbrella. I have a chance. I'm investing in the cemetery. Makes good business. Who are you?
Do you know something?
I didn't think so. Wait a minute. Are you talking to me? You're talking to me. You're not talking to me. My head's talking to me. I'm going crazy. You got more to say? Thanks for the tip. I'm just gonna walk out of here quietly now. Like nothing happened. Nothing did happen. Just a cemetery. Forget about it. Thank you for your help. I'm just gonna take the shovel here for protection. Talking crows. Gone insane.
It's so cold in here. I should light a fire. Maybe they wouldn't like that. Oh, wait. Waldo? Is that you? Excuse me. I thought you might be Waldo. Or Waldo's mother. You look like Waldo's mother. And I'm just gonna keep talking, because if I stop talking, there'll be silence, and like before, and I'll freak out. Please say something. Or don't. Please don't say anything. I'm gonna go now. Have a nice sitting there. Goodbye.
Oh, Oswald, it's only you.
Ed? What are you doing? In the mirror?
You don't have to whisper. Nobody else is around. Except your conscience.
If you're my conscience, it would explain everything, but what do you mean? There are people crawling all over this house.
Not so much. Well, there's the people you came with, I know that. But who you're really looking for? He might be here, he might not be here.
It's a riddle. Worst riddle ever. I understand that you are just an apparition in a mirror in the hall, but could you try a little bit harder on your riddle? I have someone I need to find as a favor so I can go back to bed.
You're no fun anymore. I am always below. I am never above. I can be all around you. I can never be in you. You use me to hide what you wish not to see. Can you guess me?
I'm leaving.
Oswald, that is my riddle. Sorry if it isn't up to your standards. Oswald, don't cover me up. That is the answer. Oswald, that is the only riddle you're getting. I swear, that is the only riddle you're getting. Oswald.
Oh, all right. Tell me the riddle again, then this time a little slower.
I do wish the pipes would stop pounding like that. It's not helping my headache at all. All right, I'll check the kitchens. Upstairs now. Oh, Ali, half the furniture is all covered up with sheets. I wonder if they're moving. I couldn't be moving with all these guests here. That's impossible. Surely the... Well. I didn't mean any offense. Perhaps Mr. Bates isn't moving. Perhaps he's inviting a few ghosts in. Oh, well, now, there's no need to float towards me. I can see you.
I wonder why you have glasses, though. Can you not see very well? I myself need to wear glasses. It's such a shame. But that's how it is when you get older. We thought Waldo might need glasses for... What am I saying? I'm sure your eyesight is just fine. Maybe you just need them for far away or for walking through walls. No, really, there's no need to come any closer. Ooh. You know you want washing... I didn't mean to offend you. You look perfectly fine. There's no need to float away. Yes, there is. I'm getting out of here.
Ah, great. The power goes out. Of course the power goes out. Why? Because I'm in a nightmare. I'm in a haunted mansion in the middle of the night, rain pouring down. This is so my life. Einstein, where are you?
I'm in the bathroom, Johnny.
This is no time to use the bathroom. Will you get out here?
No, Johnny. I'm lost in here.
How do you get lost in a bathroom?
Not lost, like lost. I mean, I knew how to get out of here when the light was on.
Oh, jeez. 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, I'm coming to help. Just jiggle the handle. Are you locked in there?
No, I couldn't have locked myself in here.
Yeah, you could have. It's you. All right, thank goodness. The door opened. Where are you?
I'm in the bathroom.
I know that. Where in the bathroom?
I'm over here.
Oh, okay. It's dark. Light a match.
All right. Let me see. There we are. Oh, hot.
I don't know if this escaped you, but we're in the dark again.
All right. That was my last match.
Why did you use our only match for 5 seconds?
I was using it to see if there were any more matches.
Guess not. I like how you've organized. All the rakes are in a nice row. Thanks. Oh my god, the storm's lifted. Oh, it hasn't. Yes, it has. Oh, gee. Okay, there's probably something tied up down here. I don't want to see it. Simple as that. Maybe I can tell the others about it, and then they can see it. But I want no... Oh, I hate myself. Waldo, is that you? Oh my god! Shoot, where's everybody when you need everyone? Yes, I'll untie you. And who did this to you? They're probably still here. If I know monster movies, and I know monster movies, they're probably still here, right? Right? Oh, boy. What? Just nod yes or no. Yes. Yes or no. What? Ow! Oh, you stepped on my foot. What do you want? Oh, untied, of course. Hey, everybody! Except the crazy person who tied a man up in the basement. I'm down here.
Matches out of my
unbelievable.
Face.
Here the whole time. Oh, my
God. I should have talked to that Cuomo.
Waldo, my poor baby. Who did this to you? Oh, I recognize this tie. See the knot? Yes, I know who that was.
You do? Well, who would do such a horrible thing?
Maybe a ghost? Or a madman?
No. Sonny Black.
No. Batman?
No. Guess again. A monster?
In a way. Drake, I know you're down here somewhere. Show yourself. Grandma's rather angry with you.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, Grandma.
Drake, where did you get that ice cream cone?
Ice cream cone? What about the guy tied up?
We'll get to that. It'll all be included in his punishment.
My punishment?
You sound surprised.
Well, Mother had never punished me for something like this.
I'm aware. But your punishment is going to be staying with me for a few days.
Well, if anybody wants to know, he got the ice cream cone from the freezer.
There's a freezer down here?
Oh, okay, let's get out of here.
Oh, my poor baby. Come along, dear. Drake.
Yes, Grandma.
Hey, listen, maybe I'll give you my phone number sometime. Maybe we can talk, you know, just collaborate on something like that. We could write a Southern Tamafia dictionary.
Perhaps. Oh, and I have to get that recipe from you.
Oh, yeah, you'll love it. You've never had chicken like this. Oh, my gosh, I never thought I'd see any of you again. Are you all right?
Oh, yes, we found our rooms quite cozy.
Yeah, if we get to spend any time in them.
Johnny.
Though I think I speak for the group when I ask, where were you all night?
Well, didn't you get my message? I told Mother to tell you.
Your mother? Uh-huh. Yes, she told us. And I think we'll all just be leaving now in my car. We're quite all right.
Man, this bites. Is that a Halloween joke?
Ow, Johnny! Drake just hit me.
What, like this?
No.
Well, goodbye. Please come again. I just knew Mother wouldn't give him that message.
Well, until next time, this has been Kitchen Home. Happy Halloween, everybody. Come on, get out of here. Go eat that candy corn. Is my heater ever gonna come on?